Protecting our democracy doesn't just happen. It's something that we all have to work at. We need to invest our time to understand the issues and to ensure that all Arizonans have access to vote, especially people living with autism and other disabilities. So whether it's a city, county, state, or federal election, they can all impact policies that shape our ability to have a place to call home. Vote the spectrum.